Oh yeah. You say it's all about drugs. They say we live in the city of dope.
Make it these days, you can make it illegal 100 different ways. You go to the main and get an 8-track, spend $300, you make $700 back. You can stand in the street and holler and whine, but it's all about the man and the dollar sign. I mean, it's crazy out here, it ain't no more fun. I can't walk down the street without my gun. You see, I know this girl, her name was Little Bo Peep. Started hitting the pipe, had to sell her sheep. And not to mention my freak, her name is Red Riding Hood. She smoked Primos cause she thought it tastes good. What about the wolf in this fairy tale? He OD'd on coke, died and went to hell. Old gray hair granny ain't here no more. She OD'd on M4. You think that's bad? Well, that ain't all. We all going down drinking nasty 8-ball. This girl named Sue came to visit you. She bought her pipe and her cocaine too. I said, what's up, Sue? Can you cope? She say, forget that stuff, I just wanna smoke. You go get the pipe, and you go get the cane, and I'll just fire it up and thang. And everybody get back while I strike the match. Her eyes got bigger and her face turned black. The flames got bigger, then higher and higher. The neighbors walking by thought it was a fire. I can remember when Sue wasn't it. Now she got more money than the government. Riding around in her Mercedes Benz, smoking cocaine with all her friends. Well, she smoked the rock here, she smoked the rock there. She smoked the rock with the mama, cause the price was fair. But remember this, you little dope dealer man, you better save some cash while you can. Cause the policeman is having a fit, jacking all cars with bumper kids. To the beach, y'all, you just don't stop. A mixed match of spade and I'm ready to rock.
Little Bo Peep, and it's true, the girl clucked off her shoe. But when I rock, the police, they all confess and say, yo, chief man, you talk dope the best. Well, he was standing on the corner trying to sell some rocks. A client drove up and said, oh, what you got? He stuck his head in the window and then he said,
it's cocaine, not lemon head.
She said, I have $10. He said, are you for real? She said, sex for drugs, I'm a worker deal. And just hit him at the drop of the dime. And then he said, my God, I miss it up her mind. She said she wants a Volvo, and then at half a track. She said she didn't like it, so she tried to give it back. And now she wants a quarter, exchange it for her daughter. He said, now if he love her, he might have to hit the border. The girl is only 12, he might end up in jail. Serving 20 years because he rocked the bells. Listen, someone's mom, now can you be real? Here come the narcs, baby, please don't squeal. She said, I won't squeal, so he don't choke. And besides, you have a drug that I want to smoke. She was an undercover cop, and I'll tell you the truth, that by the time he made the sale, the narcs, they swooped. But he got arrested for possession of cells, and it's serving 10 years in the county jail. So stay away from drugs, and that's the way to go. Or put your hands in the air and say no, no.
Biggest dealer on the scene. He was 28, she was 17. Yeah. Dressed in gold, pretty and gay, and her boyfriend was plucking his life away. One day he offered Judy a hit, and old Judy being funny, the girl took it. And it was just like your mom's favorite recipe book. You find a recipe you like, and then you hook. But now Judy's plucked out, walking around. It's a shame the white powder made the girl go down. And every time that Judy leaves the house, she's saying these words without a doubt.
The drug bugger gets you if you don't watch out. The drug bugger gets you, it'll make you shout. The drug bugger gets you if you don't watch out. No, Judy homeboy, the girl's clucked out, out, out. Hardhead kids who want to gain fame, selling crack to another's not the name of the game. So hardhead kids, you don't understand, my rock box is in command.